Okay, I want to make something straight. Most anime girls are trans, in which means that they are a male in disguise. If you get played by any of these rifle dumbasses, just remember, you could be.